Hi, I'm Rasya. I'm going to tell you a story about a crow and a fox. One day, a fox is wandering around the woods. Then, as he walks, he spotted a giant piece of meat being held in a beak of a crow. The fox has a plan to get the said piece of meat. The fox said, "How familiar voices." The crow said, "Thanks," in a gruffy voice. The fox said in reply, "Can you sing me a song? I love to beat it." The crow responds gleefully and sang with a sour note. Then, as he sings, the meat was dropped on the ground. When he stopped singing, he saw the fox carrying the meat back to its den. The crow lay distant, protested loudly, while the fox smiles with smug and walked away. The moral of the story is, beware of flattery.